My name is Leon Liu. We're at the Harvard Medical School, and my position is a graduate student in the Silver Lab. So I was born in China, and I did my elementary school education in China. And then after that, I moved to the US, and I grew up in California, in Los Angeles. That was also difficult maybe in the first couple of years because of just trying to pick up the language, just to be able to understand the things in the classes. Fortunately, science is also one of the things which is more universal, I would say, especially math and science. You know, even if English was not my native language, but in the beginning, I definitely say that the math and science classes were easier for me to take in at the time, just because, you know, math, for example, doesn't require a lot of English vocabulary. Part of my inspiration came from reading actually a short biography, children's biography of Isaac Newton. So basically one of the founders of the whole discipline of physics back in the 17th century. And I was actually reading the part about him as a child. And when I was reading that as an elementary school student, actually I saw a lot of similarities. And so I kind of aspired to be a scientist just like he was. My general day is more like, so I would design an experiment on the computer. And so in biology, for example, like a lot of the design has to do with DNAs. And so it's kind of like programming in a sense that you look at genetic code and then you try to combine parts together and then you make what's called a construct, basically like a genetic program. And then I actually order the parts so that I can physically put them together. And then I can put them into cells, and the cells are like factories. And so once they take up this genetic instruction, then they will make the things that I want them to produce. And I'll test the cells and to see what I can get based on the designs that I have, and whether you know, the designs I have are working or not and are producing the things that I want. I'm one of the few physicists in the group, so definitely, so being relatively new to the lab, especially the area of biology compared to a lot of the other fellow graduate students and postdocs in the lab who have always studied biology, I definitely learn a lot from them by working with them. I think that to a lot of people, physics, biology, these subjects might seem very difficult. But actually, if you have the interest, I think, like, I've also tutored some students, and then actually I find that a large number of students are definitely capable of doing science. And so don't let the intimidation of, you know, science as an ivory tower, sort of very, you know, secluded, esoteric discipline, you know, intimidate you from, keep you away from doing science or entering science. Because once you do it, you might find that you may be very naturally talented at, you know, physics or biology or chemistry, and that driven by your curiosity and your intelligence, potentially you can solve some problems that others haven't discovered a solution for and make a difference.